stature of their opponents. Tung Chin Mo, but seeing how good they've been, it's 1-1 in this one. They met in an 8 in just done over half an hour. The first one was much.
Basically, play how he wanted.
They have managed to beat this pairing before. Now, what is...
He can move quicker. He's got more explosive. Are you talking about, the Danish and the...
Yeah, yes, for Trump.
On the mid. See there, how quick he took that mid. Oh. He's pretty good off his body. It's an area that, to be honest, I would go at.
Yeah.
Try and trap him. Sharp there. And that's not really doing the job it's supposed to do.
3 wins out of 41 matches this year.
Big thing as well.
Something to say about that.
Brilliant.
Well, six. Try and defend. The only defending champions left in this tournament.
The other interesting thing is back in. What was I going to say?
Wang Dongping challenges.
Joaquin Fischer Nielsen and Christina Pedersen did it back then. So 11-10 in the first game. Forward, don't get too defensive.
Brilliant defense from the pair from Hong Kong. Brilliant. She has.
Ball short.
Wow.
Excellent one.
Oh, oh, oh.
Service over. Oh.
They've drawn.
Hasn't been there yesterday against Hong Kong pair.
Brilliant. Oh, another.
Oh, he's done well.
And they have
to dunk to it.
Moves the shuttle around so well, even with the drift, which we haven't seen a lot of players do. His attack, great composure, good variety, and really good placement. Even there, it's not giving him any time on the shuttle. I'm not sure. Brilliant, absolutely.
Fourth time. Feng and Huang have dropped a game in nine.
Telling her, you know, it could easily have got frustrated, but he didn't at all.
Ooh. Yeah, difficult, wasn't it?
Brilliant return. Just pushed at the
Oh, that's going to be wide.
It's the right shot as well.
Oh, just long. And they've...
Definitely a lot of fortune.
It's been an enthralling match here.
20 seconds.
Perhaps even win this in two.
Brilliant mid-court aggression.
Fort Fairs. Hey! Been put under severe strain.
Incredible.
That was a gem. And they're all square again.
Again, it goes back to us. Brilliant.
And they've gone in the lead in this third game. Hong Kong pair. Defending's been good. Well, that might have gone out. Oh, still alive. Nice.
Wow.
Excellent work.
We've got these pair. Oh. I had that a couple of times in this. Oh, they're both throwing themselves at that.
Wow, again. Next two or three points. What are we going to see? Did that go off?
Oh, you made it, did he?
Great placement.
We were looking for that. Oh, they did well. Has that gone? Yes, it has.
Wow.
Oh, it's wide. Do they get to match point here? Oh, they do. They have consecutive finals at this tournament for Huang Dongping. One in women's doubles and 20. And Huang Dongping, they've beaten Tang Chunman and Tse Ying Sui, the Chinese, Hong Kong.